Estamos graduando a liberar a Fontana de Jesús, o colega de Renato, o colega de Pompeo.
Father Tito Winyi, the Virika Cathedral Parish priest who presided over the wedding, challenged the newlyweds to always prioritize prayer in marriage.
You should always pray for your marriages. It creates happiness and strengthens your vows.
Father Winyi also tasked the couples to stick to their vows.
Always respect your vows. Some of you, especially the men, leave your wives after they have started producing. Always remember your partners who are there for you.
Emmanuel Manyindo, the chairperson laity, explained why the church decided to hold a mass wedding.
Parish priest way to Father Winyi.
We are very humbled and we thank God for this mass wedding. While doing our pastoral work, we discovered that many Catholics had no money to be wedded. Therefore, Father Winyi decided that we carry out a mass wedding.
Jonathan Tusingwire for the news.